Yeah, you come beside me. Clever girl. This way. Come on, puppy. Come this way. We'll go for a big one. We'll go.
It's still stinky with her. It's still stinky with her. We'll find nice with her.
This way.
Good girl. Go that way another time.
Oh, good girl. That's okay.
Clever lass. That's my job. My number one job. For bunny lass.
Yeah, you're clever. That was good. You listen nice.
This baby, what way do you like to go? Down the path first. I know that you're there, you're just doing the right thing. Listen for 15-0 very quick. Hey, flippy pop, you can come up beside me if you want.
Tell me. Thank you, Jez, Bubba. Sorry, I was. What I want to teach you is how to say no, thank you. Well, that's staying with me.
You're so clever.
That's nice doggies as well, let's play. Go on adventures because you're a clever doggy. And you can take clever doggies anywhere.
Name's Jesse the clever doggy. We'd be happy if I'm on the road.
Just in case you need one. This is the kind of bit when you keep going around and you can't get fit. Onto the path, Jess. Good girl. Did you come beside me? Just
good girl.
You were super clever there. Yes, you were. And you stood beside me like a clever doggy. 12 mile an hour. Almost 13 there. Oh, no. Big bin in the way. Clever doggy. Now, good girl. And then, Jess, we're going to come over.
That really is. Just the most amazing work I've ever seen.
Oh, excuse us. Sorry. We're meeting and you're getting so experienced. This car comes along, just ignore it. We're talking a lot of rubbish to you just now, but in a few months you'll kind of everything you say. You don't bother with cars. We're busy having fun. We're doing anything silly. I'm watching where I'm going. I'm a clever girl. I'd love to see your tail up. Yeah, cheers.